Are you ready? Are you ready? Yes, let's go. Hurry, 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 don't be slow. Eat your breakfast, drink your juice, up everything so yummy. It's EBB, yes, let's go. It's EBB, yes, let's go. Every girl, every boy, come on, open up your eyes. There's a world right here, full of wonder and surprise.
Let's go and find the thimbles!
Thimbles, thimbles, thimbles.
Where are the thimbles?
I'm trying to make my pine cone stand up all by itself, but it keeps falling over. Look. See?
Hello, Fimbo.
Oh, hello, Rocket. Look what I've got.
Ooh, it's a pine cone, Fimbo.
Mm-hmm. But look at this.
Ooh, it's a sleepy pine cone.
Yes, but I want it to stand up.
Well, why don't you try it the other way up?
What? Like this?
Yes.
Do you think it'll work?
Well, you could give it a try.
Well,
that didn't work. Ooh, interesting. I know what you need, Thimbo.
What do I need, Rocket?
Well, you need a pine cone standing up thingy.
What's a pine cone standing up thingy?
It's a sort of pine cone stand-up thingy.
I know what you mean. You mean something I can put the pine cone in, and that will help it stand up. What a brilliant idea, Rocket. Good thinking.
Well, I am the thinking frog, I think.
Now, what can I put my pine cone in?
Try the Cracker Barrel.
Oh, isn't it a bit big?
Well, you can give it a try.
All right, then. Here goes.
Well, that didn't work either.
The Cracker Barrel's too big, Rocket. I need something smaller to put my pine cone in. I know. I'll see if I can find something in the Happy Hollow. I'll see you later, Rocket.
Bye, Fimbo. Right. I can feel some big, big bouncing coming on. Here goes. Woohoo! Woohoo! Woohoo!
Oh, hello. Little one and I are nearly ready for our picnic. Do you want to see what we're going to have? We've got some pretend leaf cakes and lovely pretend stick biscuits. Put them on your plate. There you are, little one. Oh, what did you say, little one? Little one says I've forgotten something. She needs a cup too. How can she have tea without a cup? Now, what can I use for a cup?
Ooh, are you having a picnic? Can I come too, Flurry? Can I? Please?
Of course you can, Rocket.
No, tippity-toppity, picnickety-knockety.
I've just got to find a cup for little one.
Well, how about that?
The apple bowl? Oh, Rocket, that's too big to be a cup for little one.
You could give it a try.
Oh, Rocket, you are funny. Look, I'll show you. See? Little one can sit in it. It's too big to be a cup.
Oh, Smelly Jelly, you're right. I think I'd better stick to bouncing. My bounces are never too big. Bye!
Oh, don't worry, little one. I'm going to find a little cup for you, and then we can have our picnic.
Hello. Say hello, Eve. Say hello, Leaf.
Hello.
Come, look, Leafies. Oh, what's that? You ones know what it is? Oh, that's a fimpy feeling. A pom get a fimpy bimpy feeling. You ones get fimbly bimbly too? Are your fingers tinkling? Are your noses wrinkling? Are your knock-knocks twitching? Oh, that's a fimpy bimpy feeling. Pom got find something. Be found. Where is it? Where is it? What could it be? Something over there. Let's go and see. Oh, something to be found. Oh, will you want to help Pom find it? What could it be? Is it here? Is it down here? See it anywhere? Look! The ticks! We found it! Oh, that's red.
Purple Meadow to do me exercises. Would you like to come?
Oh, Bessie, look upon Fimby Fine.
Oh, yes.
Look, Bessie, it's a round and round thingy.
Oh, yes, it does go round and round. Try turning it the other way, love.
Standing up thingy.
Yes, it is. And you could try it upside down too, Chuck. Oh, yes, yes, yes. That's the way it usually goes.
Oh, what's for, Bessie?
Well, it's called an egg cup. It's for putting an egg in.
Oh, hello, egg cup.
Let's have a look and see. There are lots of egg cups here. Oh, I wonder which one she's going to choose to put her egg in. Oh, yes, that's a lovely blue egg cup. I think she likes the grey one. Oh, I think she's chosen the wooden one too. She's getting the table ready. Soon they'll be using the egg cups. Time to eat them. Eggs in the egg cups. Take the top off. So you do.
Bessie got egg?
No, I haven't, Pom.
Oh, Pom find egg for Pom's egg cup. Bye-bye, hoo!
Oh, dear. She's left her egg cup behind. Never mind, she'll be back soon. Now, what was I about to do? Oh, yes, my exercises. Jenny, bye.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm still looking for a cup for little one. Oh, look at that. Oh, this will be just right for little one. I'll just go and get little one so I can show it to her.
Oh, dear, oh, dear. I'm still looking for a pine cone standing up thingy to put my pine cone in. Oh, look at that! Great! This is exactly what I need to make my pine cone stand up!
Guess what, little one? I found you a cup!
Keep your eyes closed. It's right here!
Oh, where is it?
Oh, dear. It was here a moment ago.
I put it down here a minute ago. Where is it now? I just don't know. Where has it gone? Can you see? Oh dear, it must be near. Oh where can it be?
Oh, I know. I'll go and ask Rolly if he's seen it.
Pum need egg for a cup. This egg?
No,
too leafy. This egg?
No, too sticky.
What's that?
Oh,
it's Pum egg.
Oh, good egg.
Now, where's Pum's egg?
There, the perfect pine cone standing up thingy. Where's my pine cone gone? Oh, I'm sure I left it just here. Where can it be? I put it down here a minute ago. Where is it now? I just don't know. Where has it gone? Can you see? Oh dear, it must be near. I put it just here. Oh where can it be? I know. I'll go and ask Rolly if he's seen it.
Pum flying egg. Pum clever. Where's Pum's egg cup? Oh, egg cup gone.
Where's it now?
I don't know.
Where's it gone? Can you see?
Oh dear, must be near. Pum put here. Where it be? Pum asked Rolly.
Rolly!
Oh, goodness me, what a commotion. Can I help?
It's gone!
Oh, dear me, what's gone?
Just a moment.
Tell me one at a time. What's the problem?
It's lost.
Oh, I see. Well, do you know, I always say that when things are lost, they are really just waiting to be found. I think I've got a story about that. Would you like to hear it?
Yes, please. A story.
Righto. I'll be back in a roly-mo.
When you take a look inside a book, it's fun as fun can be. Oh, now what have we here? When you take a look inside a book, who knows what you might see? A story or rhyme, just take the time to read along with me.
Here we are then. Now, are you sitting comfortably?
Yes, Ernie.
Good. Then I'll begin. This story is called The Giant's Blanket.
It was evening, and Giant was getting ready for bed. He put on his blue pajamas, cleaned his teeth with his giant toothbrush, and read a bedtime story from his giant book.
Then he snuggled down in his big warm bed to go to sleep. But something was missing. He hadn't got his special blanket to cuddle. Giant's blanket was soft and snuggly, and he never went to bed without it.
"I can't get to sleep without my blanket," he moaned. Where could he have left it?
Giant got out of bed and started to search for his blanket. The first place he looked was under his bed. He found some money and a very old biscuit, but he didn't find his special blanket.
"Maybe I had it at breakfast," said Giant to himself.
He went into the kitchen. He opened up all his cupboards and looked inside, but there was no special blanket. Giant scratched his head. He couldn't think where he'd left it. At last, he gave a big yawn. He wanted to snuggle down in his warm bed and go to sleep. He pulled back the covers to get in, and there was his hanky.
"What's that doing in my bed?" said Giant. "It shouldn't be there."
He went to put the hanky back in his trouser pocket, ready for the morning. But there was something already in the pocket. Do you know what it was? His special blanket.
"My hanky was in my bed, and my blanket was in my pocket," said Giant. "Oh, what a mix-up."
Giant snuggled down in his warm bed with his special blanket. And in no time at all, he was fast asleep and snoring. There now.
I'm glad the giant found his blanket.
Well, you see, things that are lost have a habit of turning up when you don't expect them to.
I wonder what's happened to our lost things.
Oh, Pom won the fine egg cup.
Rocket put the kettle on, Rocket put the kettle on, Rocket put the kettle on, and we'll all have tea.
What's Rocket up to?
Oh, perhaps you should go and see. Maybe he's found something.
Oh, let's go.
Rocket put the kettle on, Rocket put the kettle on, Rocket put the kettle on, we all have tea. Hello, everyone. Come and join us. I found lots of things for our tea.
Oh, Rocket, you found Little One's cup. Pom's egg cup. With an egg in it.
Oh, so that's an egg cup. Well, Pom, the pretend egg is perfect for Little One's tea.
And my pine cone's standing up.
Oh, yes. It's a pine cone standing up thingy egg cup.
Oh, let's all have tea. Leaf cakes, anyone?
Oh, any chance of a cracker, Flurry?
Of course, Thimble.
Rocket put the kettle on, Rocket put the kettle on, Rocket put the kettle on, we'll all have a cracker. Rocket put the kettle on, Rocket put the kettle on, Rocket put the kettle on, we'll all have a cracker.
Oh, Ribble, the Thimbles had a lovely time today. Can you remember who found the egg cup? That's right, it was Pom. And then it went missing. That's right, everything worked out in the end, didn't it? Thimble found a good place to put his pine cone, and everybody had a lovely picnic. Perhaps you could have a pretend picnic with your toys. Come and find us again next time, won't you? Now, I must fly. Goodbye.
What should we talk about today? Numbers?
No, let's talk about Christmas.
Oh, yeah, how about the 12 days of Christmas, CBeebies style?
Yeah, why don't we start with 12?
12 presents by the tree.
Look, 11 for you, so only one for me.
11, 11, tasty mince pies, I hope your big fat belly is bigger than your eyes.
10, 10 pantomimes, you'll be shouting, he's behind you at least 10 times.
9, 9 carols, singers, songs, and here's one now.
It's time to sing along, it's Christmas. On CBeebies. It's Christmas on
CBeebies. Eight cards in the post. But between you and me, I think I got the most. Seven, slamming on the lawn. But if the sun comes out, well, the sun be gone. Six reindeer in the sky, pulling Santa's sleigh. Christmas Eve flies by, it's five. Five bells ringing out. Who ringing? I'm a singing now. Everybody shout, it's Christmas. On CBeebies. It's Christmas. On CBeebies. Four, stockings on the fire. I don't like soggy stockings, so much better dryer. Three wise men running, lumpy bumpy camels straight to Bethlehem. Two stars in the tree. Well, don't you mean one? No, the other stars me. One, Father Christmas, and you better be good because he doesn't miss much Christmas. On CBeebies. It's Christmas. On CBeebies.
Christmas! Stars shining bright above you. Ooh. Night breezes seem to whisper I love you. Birds singing and the sycamore tree. Dream a little dream of me. Sweet dreams till sunbeams find you. Sweet dreams that leave all worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me.
Dream a little dream with CBeebies. Weekdays at 6 in the bedtime hour.
Everyone here at CBeebies would like to wish you a very happy Christmas.
We hope you're having plenty of fabulous family festive fun.
And may all your wishes and dreams come true.
We hope you're having a truly magical, wonderful time.
Yes,
happy Christmas!
Thank you.